What up, studs? Hey guys, thanks for checking back in. We've had a ton of participation watching the vlog. We got a lot of awesome feedback for it. We're only getting better every week, and so we won't let you down this week either. This week is super neat. It's the longest vlog we've done yet, and the reason why is it's a day in the life of Mr. Alex Santos, our team leader out of Detachment Santos, named after his cousin Josh, who was one of our TLs. Awesome man who passed away a couple years ago. But if you haven't got a chance to meet Alex and his wife Kristen, this is a really cool opportunity to do that. He's a good man, his wife's amazing, really cool couple. The atmosphere in Destin's a lot of fun, as it is at all the M locations, and so check it out. It's a lot of fun. I guarantee you're going to be entertained. You're going to smile, guaranteed. No commercials, maybe except for this one. New swag coming out. There's some at HQ already, and there's some more on the way, so check out that. Thumbs up this video. Let's have a lot of fun this week, an edifying week, and let's try to impact those around us in a positive way. Hooyah, never quit.
What we usually do, guys, is we do some eggs with some egg whites.
Got two eggs with some splash of egg whites. This is always a cool time of day because it's quiet. I get to decide what day it's going to be, whether or not it's going to be a positive day. And it's always a positive day, but for real. It's currently 4:33, so I'm right on schedule.
All right, now that's dealt with, let's get this reading on. And man, it is a beautiful morning. Got the windows down, it's cool outside. So good. Can't wait to see you 5:30. Peeps just headed out. Hooyah, never quit. Now it's time for phase two. Gotta head back to the house, pick up the wifey, get this party started. Got about to make our own gains, you feel me? So I'll see you guys at the house. So we just picked up Kristen, we being me, and we're headed to the gym.
Now you hold jealous, freak, got several, they tens are better. H2O, same thing. Throw sets and bang. Free everybody in a chain gang. Been 2 days since I laid down. Two more D5 chains on. Mr. T, them rings on. Say my phone, name ho. Yeah, them diamonds so cool. Yeah, that old school mind fool. Never heard about you. All my heart is so
one.
Test all on me now. Tell
Santi doesn't know till now.
You gave it away. You gave it away, Kristen.
Just kept the haters, God bless them. Hey. No flex, zone. Hey. No flex, zone. Hey. They know better. Hey. They know better. Hey. No flex, zone. Hey. No flex, zone. Hey. They know.
Where you were before you first stepped through the doors of Militia Fitness. Imagine what you were like. Imagine what life was like, all right? Then imagine what changed once you stepped through the doors, all right? Imagine what you're going now, where you're going. Imagine what your goals are. Now I want you to see those goals happening, all right? I want you to see you step foot into those goals and make a mental decision to step into that every single day once you step through those doors. Who ya?
Yeah.
Awesome, guys. Hey, let's go make this the best 200-meter run ever. Y'all go hit this. We're going to bring it inside. We're going to warm this thing up. You can go get it. Go hit that row, John. Yeah.
I really wanted to play the drum.
Yeah.
You still play the flute?
I don't know.
That's what it's about. Yeah.
I really wanted to play the drum.
Can you still play
the flute? Nah, go way back. Life's a... So this is payback. And nope giving, I can say that. All the time, I pray for that. Stop. You better save that. Better save that. I bottle lightning, back thunder. Hustle standard is the eighth wonder. So it's no wonder I came back.
Never 3, 2, 1. We'll go off one bench, all right? So you guys can scale your weight accordingly. Move some off, put some back on. Do give me a 3, 2, 1, all right?
3, 2, 1,
pump! Oh, yeah.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
Yo, what up, Militia? Alex here.
Bitch better have my money. Y'all should know me with.
Hello. My name is Steven Schiff.
But you want it? Balling bigger than LeBron.
What up, Pauly D? Just came from wearing my suit. Yeah!
That's right.
You know what I'm
That's
saying?
That's right. Hey, we want to thank you guys so much for doing all those pistols in that challenge. We about to get our row on here.
Your wife in the backseat of my brain.
I think the total out was exactly 1,600 meters. So we're at a mile. We're rowing it for you guys. And I'm telling you, we're just so joyful to do it.
I love rowing.
Oh, so joyful to do it.
I love
it.
Row.
But we see what that those two words right there say. It says never quit. So we about to pay what we owe. We about to get it in. Here we go. We're hitting this row.
Better have my money. Pay me what you want it.
Something a little
creative. That's going to take some flexibility and some explosive strength. So what we're going to do is a double squat wall ball. All right? So last week you guys sent in a ton of videos. Let's do it again this week. And don't forget, if you have some fail videos, we want to see those too. All right, here we go. Check it out. Just like a wall ball, you're going to get set up. You're going to go down. You're going to throw it up and do a squat. And then catch again and do a squat. So for the challenge, we want two wall balls, which means four squats total. Have fun. Can't wait to see those videos.
All right, guys. So we're home. We did class this morning. Just went and rogered up at HQ for our burpees. You just saw that. Now we're home.
It was rowing.
Rowing. You just saw that. Now we're going to get some lunch. We're going to cook up some chickens. I'm eating some chicken thighs. Kristen's eating some chicken breasts. We always eat it with rice because that's the only way you do it. Chicken thighs and rice. Chicken tenderloins and rice. Some Tony Shashias. And some prison break. Take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So we decided to do some hammocking, guys. It's one thing that we love to do. We're out here at the landing by the beautiful water, getting a good breeze.
I'll be just fine. I made it. Hey yo, I made it through the fire, the trials and tribulations. No longer am I colliding with constant complications. Knowledge not applied, it's just wasted information. So you can stay complacent while I bathe in dedication. I stay chasing my dreams with the music I'm making. Preventing poor performance with the proper preparation. I stand on point, just like an exclamation. Applying more patience with total concentration. People judge by actions rather than intentions. And nothing said at all can be the best thing mentioned. The better oneself is the day-to-day progression. Gotta keep my cool because my nature is aggressive. Family's most important and that's why we must protect it. When
good
push
work,
came
girl.
To shove, I ran in the other direction. Now I stay close and it's great we reconnected. I thank God every day my life's a true blessing.
Gonna be alright,
all right.
Gonna be just fine,
just fine.
Gonna be alright,
all right.
Gonna be just fine,
just fine.
You know, the hour is dwindling down, but 6 o'clock is still in here, getting those gains.
Biceps, 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 bear out, biceps, biceps, Carl, biceps, yeah.
Oh yeah, it's going to be a 6 p.m. flex off, right? Make sure you guys can get seen. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Flex. Now make a face. Now flex again. Now flex one more time. PRs were made. That's right, man. People made it to class. We killed it. We did our jobs. Had fun. Changed lives. Before we leave, gotta slap this thing. Getting it. Lights are off. So that's it, guys. We are heading home. We got burgers. Can you guess what carb we're gonna eat? Yeah! And we're gonna get some sleep. We're gonna do it all over again tomorrow. We'll see you guys then. Booyah! Never quit.